Tre Trattoria by Chef Jason Dady has fresh handmade pasta, delicious cheeses, great wines, and a patio that overlooks the San Antonio River. So here's Melody with today's Table for One recommendation.
Hello, my single diners. This week I'm taking you to the Riverwalk, but not the traditional Riverwalk. I'm taking you to the new Riverwalk over by the Museum Reach, specifically by the San Antonio Museum of Art. And we're going to stop into Tre Trattoria for some wonderful Italian food and some great ambiance. If you haven't visited, it's really a rare gem. And I almost didn't tell you about it because I don't want a lot of people to go there and ruin my ability to get a good table. However, it's so great. You have the benefit of the Riverwalk right beside you and you can look down and see the river, but you don't have all the throngs of tourists walking by you. So it has a really different ambiance and feel than what you're going to get at the traditional Riverwalk. I love the food there. They have a really incredible burrata, which is a creamy mozzarella that's spreadable, and it comes with a variety of things on it, as well as balsamic vinegar and olive oil and some herbs and spices and some toasted bread. That's a great way to start your meal. Personally, my favorite thing on the menu has got to be the spaghetti bolognese. If you don't like spaghetti, you can have it on the noodle of your choice, which they make in-house every day. Caesar salad, again, another great option. One thing I also like too was the beets that they have, and they're roasted and that a little bit of pickling to them, but they're also really delicious. They've got a wonderful chicken breast, and it's got a kind of a unique salsa to it. Instead of having jalapenos, it has olives, so it's got a really more Italian taste than it would a Mexican flavor. And again, you can't beat the ambiance of the museum as you walk through there. You will have to pay for parking, unfortunately, but it's easy. You park at the Museum of Art, you walk across, you can either go through the museum to get to the restaurant, or you can walk along the outside and walk the scenic route to get to it. Either way, it's worth it. They're on open table. I would encourage you to have a reservation before you go. And if there's a place that you'd like to see Melody's Table for One visit, please visit my Facebook page and let me know where I should go next. Until then, enjoy your Table for One.
Oh, that looks so good. And of course, you can find out more on Facebook when you visit Melody Table for One.